So guys, I am going to Lamer right now and we're gonna enter the Shindiga tunnel, which I've heard that it's the oldest tunnel in the UAE. I'm not sure, but I've heard a lot of people telling it's the oldest. And we're gonna pass by a yacht place, I'm pretty sure. I don't know, but yeah. We're gonna go to Lamer and I'm gonna interview something that I've been talking a lot about.
Baby, what you say? I ain't here to, conversate. Baby, I don't play. From Miami, causing trouble in LA. Rowdy, Tennessee. If I don't send for you, best not come for me. Jordan, 23. Guarantee you're gonna wanna leave with me. I got that la 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 la. Pull up, pull up, pull up straight from Tokyo. You cannot believe it when we come through. My God, you look good today. My God, you look good today, yeah. Back up, back up, back up, do it slow-mo. When she drop it, bounce back like a yo-yo. My God, you look good today. You look good.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm gonna tell you about the scooter. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So this is a scooter I've been talking a lot about in my other videos, and I'm finally gonna review it. So this is the Xiaomi M365 Pro 2. This costs around 1,500 dirhams. This is like the best reviewed scooter in 2020 by far, as I know. If there is any better, leave it in the comment section below. So this has a 300 watt battery. It takes around 8 hours to charge up to zero to full. And it can go up to 45 kilometers the range, like how much kilometers you can ride it. And it goes 25 kilometers an hour, the speed, max speed. There's three different modes. Come here, I'll show you. See, so this is the first one. This is in walk mode. It goes 6 kilometers an hour. This one's drive mode, which goes around 20, I'm pretty sure. And this is sports mode. This goes 25 kilometers, the max speed. And this boy is really fast. It's splash resistant, so like you can drive it in the rain, or like you can't just soak it into water. Like that's really stupid, it would break. And the battery is really powerful, if you ask me. And it's really compactable. Like, see this. Wait, I'm just off it. You have to hold this to off. When it's on, you press once more. Right, when it's off, just press once more until on. When it's on, press once more. The light will on, right, see? Double tap it to change the mode. Wait, okay guys, so we just fixed the issue. What I was going to tell you, it's really compact. Like, I'm just gonna off it and show you how you can fold it and keep it in your car. Come here. So the first thing you do is open this stuff over here. In like the handle thingy, you pull this thing down, which is a little hard. Okay, now it's gonna bend down. Okay, now you're gonna bend it down, and you see this bell thing? It's really long for a reason. You hold it, all right, and then you see this? You hook it onto it and release it, and then pull it. And see, it's really lightweight. I can even carry it with one hand. Like, we're gonna take this, and to take it, same, just hold the bell, open it up, and just pull this up, the most trickiest point, and then push this down. That's it, pretty simple, right? So yeah, that's mostly it about it. The thing is, okay guys, so that's it about the scooter, and I'm gonna see you later. Bye bye. Now it's Joe.
Later.